everybody. I am Dr. Harish Darla, Director of Darla's Healthcare at Mysore. We are going through a very tough time with COVID-19 or coronavirus disease 19. It's being a novel medical issue, and there is a lot of speculation whether it affects in people with diabetes, and they are worried about whether they are more prone to this virus. So I'm here today to discuss how you keep your blood sugars and your immunity better to prevent being infected with COVID-19. Let me tell you, first and foremost, yes, a diabetic patient is more prone to have an infection, which could be any patient with other comorbidities such as asthma, hypertension, somebody who has heart problem, somebody who has kidney problems, or most important, anybody who is more than 65 years are more prone to develop a COVID-19 disease. So I would suggest, please stay calm, stay safe. I will let you know how you fight this COVID-19 and not get infected with this, and maintaining your blood sugars. It's very important not to panic, but to listen to your physician and do what is right. It's very important for you to continue taking all the medication. As a physician, I know that it is very difficult for you to get in touch with your physician physically, but yes, you could always talk to them over the phone or an online consultation, and not to stop medication without their advice. And it is important to monitor your sugars on a very regular basis so that you maintain your sugars, fasting sugars around 110 and postprandial or a random sugar around 160, which is a good, maintaining sugars of that value is good. And also that now that you are at home, the chances that you could have a high calorie diet or snack is very high. So I would suggest, please refrain from having a high calorie diet or a snack. If you have to have a snack, you could have fruits, you could have a vegetable, or you could have warm water or a lassi, which is not calorie. So try to eat something which is healthy, try to eat regularly, and also don't miss your physical activity. It is very important. Though there could be a restriction on you going out and the gyms are closed, but definitely you can do a lot at home, such as you could do yoga for at least 30 minutes a day, or you could also help in the household chores, such as doing some household activities such as mopping or sweeping, also will come to some exercise which will help you in maintaining your blood sugars. It's very important to have a few stretching exercises, at least 5 minutes a day, and some relaxation techniques such as meditation, or you could take time of yourself to see what you were interested in and what you can do, such as you can execute your habits. Just like eating and working, exercising is also as important as sleep. So you should have at least 6 to 8 hours of good sleep, and we would suggest try to minimize the use of any computers, laptops, or mobile phone at least 2 hours prior to your bed, so that you don't get affected by the blue rays and you can have a good night's sleep. Because even sleeping and exercise can give you a feel-good hormone, which helps you in relaxing and also can reduce your blood sugars. Now again, despite being inside and having nothing to do, the chances that you could watch a lot of news is there. Now you get all the negative aspects. Most of the news channels repeat the same thing and you could be worried. So try to avoid using much of news channel. Rather spend time with your family, do something which you like, or whichever habits you had, or whichever things you wanted to do in life, such as painting, doing puzzle, gardening, do whatever you feel like, but try to avoid much of the news channels you would do. And very important for you to follow the government instructions and your physician instructions. So try to be safe, try to wash your hands as frequently as possible. And if you have to go out, kindly use a mask. And if you're unwell, kindly, or anybody in the family is unwell, kindly ask them to use a mask. So you could stay safe, stay healthy at home, and be prepared for a good life thereafter. Thank you.